I might just go walk through this rock, these two rocks that are sandwiched together. I might do it. See what we got here. Look at that. So cool. Really cool. It's carved out. So I already came through here once. Going back.
Oh, really? Oh, good.
History lesson. Garden of the Gods. Given to the city of Colorado Springs. 1909. By the children of Charles Elliott Perkins. Sure was nice of you. Pretty cool. Everybody enjoys it. I do. So, like I said, family. Family-oriented, family fun.